For the line in the sand and the valley of shearing, first you pick up at a small hut with a second floor beneath. Here you pick up a box, 2x2 slots. So keep in mind if you have no space in your stash. After you pick it up, you go to the pier. It's around here, on the edge of the pier, you drop it off. And your tasks are done. You select one of them to return the quest in, and whichever you need the most, that one you turn in.